the knives are out. I see every bad sign in the book, and as far as they can, overweight to a man, they have that lean and hungry look.
But we still have the magic we've always had. The descamisados still worship me. We arrived thanks to them and no one else. No thanks to your generals. A clutch of stuffed cuckoos.
It's not a question of a big parade, proving we're big with the mobs on the street.
You're wrong, the people, my people.
The people belong to no one. They are fickle, can be manipulated. They don't matter however much they love you. Now it matters more that as far as my stuffed cuckoos are concerned, you don't politically exist.
So I don't exist, so I count for nothing. Try saying that on the street, when all over the world I am Argentina. Most of your generals wouldn't be recognized by their own mothers, but they'll admit I exist when I become vice president.
That won't work. We've been through all of this before. They'd fight you tooth and nail. You'd never overcome them with 100 rallies. And even if you did,
yes,
your little body's slowly breaking down. You're losing speed, you're losing strength, not style. That goes on flourishing forever. But your eyes, your smile, do not have the sparkle of their fantastic past. If you climb one more mountain, it could be your last.
I'm not that ill. Bad moments come and they go. Some days are fine, some a little bit harder. But that doesn't mean I should change my routine. Have you ever seen me defeated? Don't you forget what I've been through, and yet I'm still standing. And if I am ill, that could even be to your advantage.
Advantage? I'm trying to point out that you are dying. This talk of death is chilling. Of course, you're not going to die.
Then I must now be vice president. And I shall have my people come to choose to bear arms to wear their country's crowns in thousands in my squares and avenues, emptying their villages and towns where every soul in home or shack or stall knows me as Argentina. That is all. Oh, I shall be a great vice president.
Don't ask anymore.